Shapoorji Pallonji and Ariisto in talks for a project. Shapoorji Pallonji Real Estate is in talks with Ariisto developers to enter into a joint development agreement to develop a residential project. The project will span around 1 million square feet in Mumbai's suburb of Goregaon. Spring House Coworking looks to open 8 to 10 centers. Spring House Coworking, a Gurugram-based shared space provider, is looking to open 8 to 10 new centers by December 2019. The new centers will be located in the National Capital Region and Bengaluru. Skootr is looking to raise $12 to $15 million. Skootr, a Delhi-based co-working firm, is looking to raise $12 to $15 million in fiscal year 20. It currently has a total of 12 operational centers situated in the National Capital Region and Jaipur and plans to open 12 to 13 new centers by March 2020. Greater Noida to allow 4-floor area ratio along metro stations. All real estate projects that fall within a half-kilometer radius of Equaline metro stations in Greater Noida would soon be allowed floor area ratio of 4. This is above the existing floor area ratio of 3.5. The policy will be implemented by June. Budapest leads global cities in residential home price growth. The Hungarian city of Budapest led residential property price growth in 2018 as per Knight Frank. Budapest saw its prices rise 23%, followed by Xi'an, China with 22.4%, Rotterdam, the Netherlands with 15.7%, and Porto, Portugal with 15.6% last year.